sister, Dolly. She's safe now.
Thank you.
Of course.